neighborhood taking action today, raising money for employees of Morgan's Barbecue Restaurant and people living in the apartments above it. This after they were badly burned in a fire about a month ago. News 12's Marilyn Buckley is in Prospect Heights with more.
At home and with technology, I could watch the fire department inside the restaurant.
Matthew Glazier recalls the moment he watched his restaurant go up in flames as smoke shot out from the roof of Morgan's Barbecue, leaving the apartments charred with windows blown out.
To have this on top of it right when it seems that we're just starting to open up restrictions makes it almost more difficult.
He tells us throughout the pandemic, business was far from booming. And that's when the North Flatbush Avenue Business Improvement District, better known as the North Flatbush Avenue BID, reached out and offered to help by starting a GoFundMe.
The goal of right now at $15,000, we've got about 17 employees that are furloughed, and we have 9 households that are displaced. So we're just trying to figure out, you know, what we can raise and make those connections.
James Ellis tells us the North Flatbush Avenue BID is here to help the community and didn't hesitate to reach out to restaurant staff and residents right away. So far, raising over $3,300 with the goal of $15,000 in mind.
It's really tough times, and any little bit helps, including just a nice smile and keeping your business and neighbors in mind all the time.
Well, the doors here at Morgan's Barbecue, they're sealed shut, and the restaurant owner expects it to stay that way at least for the next couple of months based on the amount of damage the fire caused on the inside.
And the real question is how quickly all the insurance company work can be done. You know, we want to be open by May, and, you know, everybody's going to work really hard to do it.
In Prospect Heights, Marilyn Buckley, News 12.
For more information on how money will be donated to the restaurant staff and the tenants of those apartments, head to news12.com and click numbers.